What are you doing, cutie? Daddy, don't get aggressive. Feeling?
Feeling?
Yeah.
No, I pay for it. Oh, I always pay for it. I'm gonna pay for this too.
Boss, can you copy?
Yeah, I can copy. What's up?
I'm here with a guy that you would like me to speak with. We're on aisle 6.
Yeah, I paid for it.
That is correct. I did see a gentleman with the head on aisle 6 putting stuff down his pants. Can you please search him?
Yes.
Please. Go ahead. I don't even have pants on, dude. You know, I just got here right now.
You did?
Yeah, I just walked in the door.
Can I just pat around real quick?
I just walked in the door, dude.
Boss, he has nothing on him. Can you take off your beanie? Sorry, he doesn't have any hair.
Oh shit, we have the wrong man. We have the wrong man. Tell him I'm sorry and move on.
Oh shit, I'm sorry about that.
What do you want? What do you want?
What are you doing, kitty? Daddy, don't get aggressive. I'm only 16. What did I do to you? Are you really gonna hit me, Daddy? I'm looking for a hunky man on aisle 4. I mean, you can hit me any day, cutie. Damn, sir, you look good.
True?
You look good.
What do you mean?
You look good.
I look good?
Good looking, yeah.
Thank you.
Let me get your number.
I don't go like that.
Yeah,
you
do.
Excuse me?
You go like that? You don't go like that?
No, I'm not like that.
Really? You sure? I mean, you bending down and stuff.
Because I'm looking at stuff, bro.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. I'm 16, you know, like, damn, that ass. Whew.
Hey, bro, do you know how to respect people, bro?
I mean, honestly, maybe you shouldn't be mooning around here with that ass.
Why are you, bro? Just her like, leave me alone, bro, please.
Can I get your number?
I already told you, bro.
You roll that way, though. I'm 16, we could really make something happen. How old are you, sir?
Please help us keep building
health. Cute ass.
A disturbing ordeal at Riverside. A registered sex offender is under arrest for the attempted sexual assault of a child.
Startled me.
Hey, Daddy, how you doing?
All right.
Santa Claus, nice to meet you, sir.
Okay.
Santa Claus?
Yeah, sometimes.
Well, I'm looking for a daddy.
A daddy?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, you're Santa Claus. Can you provide that for me?
No, sorry, I can't.
What are you looking for here, Daddy?
I'm looking at propane torches.
Why, that ass huge? Woo.
What's huge?
Your booty.
I got a book in there.
I can make it up in bed if you want to go right now.
No, thanks.
I touch you?
No.
Why not?
Because.
Damn. Woo. See you later, sugar. You like that? You took photos of me?
No, I didn't. Cat litter.
Huh?
The cat litter.
That's a joke, man. I'm just joking, man. Have a great day. Have a great day, man. So did you moan in my ear?
I think you moaned in my ear.
You like that? Ooh.
No, I don't think I like that. You
gotta
knock it off, pal.
Damn. Look at that ass. Woo!
I'm not that way, man.
You are that way, baby?
Somewhere else to do that.
Cute ass. Oh, you want some more, honey? I'm sorry, Daddy.
Hello, who's it? I got a guy in
M45
that's harassing me.
Harassing?
You need to go, bud.
For what?
For what? We're asking you to leave. Member of management, I'm asking you to leave.
Thank you, Frank.
All right.
Hey. Ernie, go that way.
Ernie, go over there, Ernie. All right, we just got kicked out of the store. I just changed my outfit right now. We're gonna go inside. We got kicked out by Ernie. So we're gonna go get Ernie. We're coming for your ass, Ernie. Damn. Woo. You got that ass. Woo. Can my 16-year-old ass type that?
I don't get what you're talking about, bro.
You look cute.
Yeah, fine, all right.
How old are you, sir? I'm 16.
I'm too old. Yeah.
You too old for me, Daddy?
For sure.
Damn. Where you from?
I'm from Long Beach.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Give me that iron, sir. Damn, look at that ass. Woo! Damn. I'm gonna get a piece of that ass, sir. Cute ass. Whoa. Oh, yeah. All right, bro. Nice meeting you.
Okay.
Nice meeting you, man. Have a great rest of your day.